we will slowly stand up and start doing walking meditation. Let us stand up slowly and mindfully. Let us find a place for us to walk. Some small space is enough. Few steps back and forth. We can walk gently. You decide your walking space. Everyone walks alone. And nobody looks at each other. Nobody pays attention to other people around. Just keep walking. Pay attention to your foot movement. Recognize left and right. Keep your body and the head straight. Do not bend your body. Eyes downward, looking at the floor. Hands to the front or to the back or to the sides. Do not move your hands. Pay attention to your walk. Pay attention to your feet. Left and right. Do not look at other things, other people around. Fully focus on yourself. Even if you want to go out to drink some water or to restroom, it's fine. Keep yourself busy with your own walking. Be mindful with every single step. Be mindful. Again, body straight, head straight. Relax your body. Recognize the sensations in your feet area when you step in. Raise your feet and move and place. There are different sensations. race, moon, place, turn, stand, pause. In all these moments, check the feeling, the sensation in your feet. When you raise your feet, you work anti-gravity. When you move your feet, you go through the air, pierce through the air. And when you place your feet, it's again a different sensation. See if you can recognize the differences. The more you walk, the more you learn. Everyone has different pace. No one is similar to each other. Sometimes you can also stand still for a while after walking. When you stand, the sensation is different. Feel that sensation. Even while standing, you can make little movements of your feet. Do it mindfully. Feel the sensation. In Sinhala language we say Aridha Paya Dahaswati. It's actually more relevant to walking meditation. The more you work, the more you learn. And it becomes more precious. That is the learning, the insight, meditation. Let us stand at one place wherever you like and feel the sensation again of your feet. After some walk, when you stand, it's a different feeling, different sensation. Recognize it. Body straight, head straight. Do you feel any tightness, any numbness, any sensation? Can make some little movements if you like on the feet. Now let us slowly walk back to our seats, gently and mindfully, and settle on your seats.